dans les mâts.
Timeless, truly timeless. You're listening to Classic 102.4.
This week on Lowdown, Bill Cass investigates the world of online addiction.
Virtual interactions are a more pure form of social intercourse, free of the bigotry and misconceptions that are engendered by personal appearances.
Addiction, obsession, dependence. Today's online community lives private lives behind the keyboard. But is there such a thing as too much?
I can be who I really am online. It's a different reality. Cyberspace is the future of our way of life. I'm a pioneer to the next new world, where everything is at my fingertips.
Don't you think living your life in cyberspace is unhealthy?
I exist in meat space, but I live in cyberspace. Most people spend their entire lives wallowing in mediocrity because they're too afraid to rise to their destiny and accept who they are. I know completely who I am. A god.
Are online addicts a threat to society? Tune in this Friday as Lowdown investigates, only on Channel 31.
coming up on Classic 102.4 is Felix Mendelssohn's work of genius.
Classic 102.4, music composed between 1716 and 1800, all for you.
There is so much fascinating history behind this oratio.